The Colts and Padres met in Pony Division play on Wednesday, April 28th. In the second inning for the Colts, Dylan Moyer reached third on a three-base error by the Padres. The Colts eventually loaded the bases, bringing up Casey Grady. Grady slapped a grounder that allowed Moyer to score the game's first run. The Padres eventually edged the Colts 7-6. This is Bill Bostick reporting for Linglestown Gazette.